frontal plane squat pivot matrix. Top lower extremity is the facilitated leg transitioning from narrow to normal. So it'll be RNX to RXX. Transverse plane is preset with the normal neutral position, as well as a sagittal plane with the staggered stance. Switching that up, it's going to be LNX to LXX. So left top foot is the upper extremity or lower extremity driver.